I just don't know what to do with myself. I don't know what to do with myself. I just don't know what to do with myself. I don't know what to do with myself.
Pat, can you come up? I need to talk to you before everyone else gets in.
No, fuck you. I'm wiping my ass.
Serious, Pat. Second floor. Now.
For God's sake, have a seat.
What's up?
I don't know. What'd you do this weekend? Anything exciting?
Not really. Went to my brother's birthday party in Dallas. Oh, hey, you're coming to mine this weekend, right?
When did you get back?
Yesterday evening. Almost got a frackin' ticket trying to make it back in time for BSG.
You sure you were in Dallas the whole weekend?
Yeah? Why? Well, what's this?
What's it look like?
The basement storage room. Why?
Keep watching.
What is this about? What? What the fuck? What the fuck is this? This is some kind of joke thingy, right? You guys made this as a birthday prank, right?
I guarantee you, this is no joke. What do you think, we're ILM or something?
What the fuck do you say to that?
What do you say to that, Pat? You watch that video. You watch it, and you think of a miraculous explanation within the next 5 fucking minutes. Because if you don't, you will be out of this office before the next person even drives onto the lot. That was recorded on Saturday morning. And if you go down there now, the storage room still smells like piss and looks like a goddamn hurricane went through it.
Look, V, I know this is gonna sound like total bullshit, and I don't blame you for not believing me. Hell, I wouldn't believe me either considering what I'm seeing. But I'm telling you, as a longtime friend on my mother's future grave, I have no idea what is going on. I mean, I can't tell you that that is not me on the video, but I can tell you that that is not me. Man, I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. Look, if that's me, I can't remember any of it at all. No, there's just no way I was in Dallas with Danny setting up tents that morning.
Let me get this straight. You want me to take your word instead of the obvious evidence that's sitting right in front of us.
Why would I do that? It doesn't make any sense. My face is right there in the camera. Why would I do that? Look, here's Danny's number. Call him right now. Fuck, call everyone at the party. I can give you all their numbers.
Yeah. No. You serious? No. He's sitting right here. Okay, which location? No, no, no. Just leave it running. Just leave it running. Yeah. I'll go patch it in right now. Okay? All right, bye. What the hell? Looks like I owe you an apology, Pat.
What? What is it?
I think we should get over there.
Agreed.